We exploit the single mom who works at Walmart, but is part-time, so they don't give her health care. All workers in a capitalist society are exploited, from assembly lines to working at a Costco. 'Cause really, the truth is in our culture. People who work with their bodies are not valued. Do we exploit porno workers in a capitalist sense? Yes, but do we exploit them sexually? No.
I knew just what I was doing when I started. I was 24 years old and I decided to apply to be on fucking machines, 'cause I really wanted to have sex with a robot. My parents were like really liberal people, and they told me if you've got it, flaunt it. So there was never any awkward conversation like, "Mom and Dad, I'm getting into porn."
If you think women are exploited in this business, you have to presume that women don't like sex.
Women like sex,
and they can come here and have sex
and get paid a bunch of money.
We make a lot of money.
So now when people see me in a movie, and if it's good, then it might get nominated. And then if somebody from high school calls me a whore or something, I say, you know what? I'm an award-winning whore. And that's the end of that conversation.